new photos tonight in a violent robbery spree in Manhattan by two teenage girls over a two-hour period one night in August in the East Village and Gramercy Park. Cops say these young women robbed four different women. Some of the victims they hit over the head, others they pushed to the ground, stealing money and cell phones before ultimately running off. Cops are asking for help finding them.